I'm sorry. I'm very, very sorry. I'm sorry if I've not posted a video in like a half a month. Okay? See, it's just that I was too busy, first off, and then second is because I didn't have any paper. So I had to get some new ones from a store. So, I'm very, very sorry. I just completely don't know what I should, and I, anyways, I'm back now, and I just don't feel okay, but I'm fine, okay? I'm fine. But it's just that I've been too busy and that I didn't have any paper. So anyways, today I'm gonna be teaching you guys on how to draw a cobbler wobbegon shark. Alright, so let's start. So once we're done, we're gonna be doing this. And we are done. Okay, guys, so that's it. So I told you guys on how to draw the Cobbler Wobbegon Shark. Now, again, I am deeply in my heart very sorry. Okay? I was just busy with other things, and then I was just. Yeah. So I'm back from my 1 month and a half absence. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I really hope I'll see you again next time. Goodbye.